Many of our important information or personal information need to be hidden or locked in the computer system. In that case, we use any application to do the work. But today in this video, we'll see how we can hide our necessary personal important file or folders using Windows operating system commands. So let's see the tricks. That's why I came to my web partition. After coming here, I generate a folder in which we will hide any folder or file. Create a text file inside this folder and change the name of the file. And let's say that there is a space in this file name. This space should be ignored while giving the command. That's why I changed the file name. Similarly, created a folder. We'll first hide the folder and make it visible again here. That's why we need to access the command prompt in this directory. We can access the command prompt to this directory in two ways. In on, open the command prompt by writing cmd in the search option of the operating system. Now we are in the ITWINDOW directory of this C drive. And we have to enter the new folder inside the E drive. To get access to E drive, write E colon in command prompt and press enter. We'll come to eDrive. Then to enter the new folder, we will enter the new folder by writing the command cd space new folder and pressing enter. Here cd command means change directory. We have accessed the new folder. Now we'll write the command for hide and set the folder or file that we want to hide here. In that case, the command is attrib. Here, attrib is the short form of attribute, and then space plus h, h means hidden, and then space plus s, s means system file, and then space plus r, r means read only, and then the name of the folder that I want to hide. I want to hide personal information folder. So write personal information and execute the command. Our personal information folder is hidden now. Now if you want to make that folder visible, in command attrib space minus h space minus s space minus r. And name the folder personal information that we want to make visible. Now execute the command and the folder will become visible. By applying this same method, we can also hide the file in this directory. And later I can make it visible. We can easily open this command prompt in the required directory in another way. This is an easy way for those who don't really want to come by changing directories. After they navigate to the required drive, a click on this directory path, so the directory formatting. After they navigate to the required drive, a click on this directory path. Now, if we write cmd here and press enter, then the command prompt will open in this directory path. In this case, we were able to open the command prompt directory wise without any problem.